Those pesky Rhinox are back again, but I'm sure you'll soon sort them out. For the help, but I think I would have worn him down in a minute. We show those two bullies. If they hadn't outnumbered me 2-1, I'd have finished them off ages ago.
Sheila, while you are gone, a bunch of Rhinox kicked us out of our houses. It's okay, though. Bobby, Pete, and I are working on a clever plan to take them back. Ah, home at last. Here, I was saving this to make an omelette, but I think you deserve it more. Smash it on Billy's house, okay? I need to get him back for the last time he butted me off the cliff.
Already recovered the egg from the crawdad farm, but he can go back if he wants to practice.
Thank you. Spyro. Hunter was a little worried about you when you went off to fight the Sorceress, but I always knew you'd beat her. This place is where the Sorceress kept all her treasure. But after she was defeated, a bunch of thieves came and stole it. If you can catch the thieves, you're more than welcome to keep the treasure.